quieto, eh?
Oh, però.
Ever evolving, always discovering LA's alternative.
98.7. Bill's number one. That's for everybody doing a great job. Thank you, thank you.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, the
trophy of
man. Let's go.
So the quality that we're getting done here at Clear Coat Framing Collision. What do you think?
There we go.
Mini Cooper looking beautiful. Almost done, it got crashed.
On the black car, you see it clearly. See that? There, it's gray. See that, how it is right
yeah,
here?
Yeah, so it does have that. That's all I was wondering. I want to make sure that it has this.
Straight from here.
Yeah, so it does have it. What's the difference between the one that you bought and this one?
The only big major difference is this one. See how it tapers back in?
Oh, it goes that straight one, across.
It goes upward. So it starts.
So you can match the other one.
Exactly. And it's also like it's... This one goes like up.
Yeah.
You know, like
now I see why.
Shape in here.
It goes back so it can form all the way back.
Exactly.
So it's all looks uniform with the
yeah.
the body line.
I want to show you something actually I did yesterday.
All right.
What do you think that's
called? I did see that. I see that this morning. I mean, when you brought it right now,
yeah.
it looked good. Yeah.
It's called Sport.
It's pretty cool.
Power by G.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool.
It's like a little sticker, but
it's like the, it could have been the pace car for one of the races.
I just like the sticker I bought.
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's a nice Corvette. These are always fun though, the power and everything they got.